He's got a lot of money. He's got money to spend.
Ooh.
And he doesn't want to ride it.
They found the Grimstroke. They have vision of him.
Let's see what they can have. Ramsey jumps in and it's again. It's a poke over the four stuff. Gets Puppy out of the range so he can turn and get the ultimate off. They're focusing immediately down, but there's the Phoenix Supernova with the Sunray. It's
turning around.
Coming in. Look at this burn. Pasha. Again, the Supernova's putting a stop to it all. As they get the Aegis, they'll be able to instantly kill off mid one again. As Zai left alone, a lot of strength, but a lot of uselessness. His Undying does nothing now, he's dead.
She's handing over the Refresher Shard to Ramses as well, so he can potentially get double usage out of the BKBs and such. She's pushing in.
He's hitting for 1,000 right now with the DD.
He's getting that Sunray heal as well from Pasha, allowing him to just stand on the front lines. Does get hexed up, Mystic Flare's down, charge for from solo. There's the Pasha diving in, pop the Supernova on the low ground. Secret cannot get
double
to
hex.
Him, and they're being held close. The Soulbind combo comes into play as Puppy's dead.
Buyback, but the tier 3's taken. Ramsey's BKB will now start to wear off. He has still got that Aegis for 2 minutes.
Lots of zombies.
He's backing off. Trying to kill off some of these zombies. They'll turn though. The Hex stun. Can they get back in on this? Solo charges in. He's on top of mid one. Zai's been silenced. He will be healed back up to full. Can they finish off this Undying? They cannot. Zai will get back up to the high ground. They've been able to pop that Aegis on Ramsey's. Ramsey's is down once. There's the second Supernova. The Sunray as well. BKBs are prepared. They try to hit it, but they cannot do so in time. They've got to retreat. Nisha being chased. Hex out to mid one. Dive ball from Pasha. And of course, all of them. Nisha pops the BKB. Ramsey's is BKB. The Refresher Shard. He's got a second charge of it to go. That's going to be dead lifesteal for 100 seconds. Poppy's dead without buyback. Nisha does have a buyback available. He has to use it. Midborn's in trouble. VP charge in. They kill up the TA. TA, Midborn buyback straight away. Side turn. The decays. Midborn jumps in. The melt bash. The grave. The hex. The shot back from no one. He's doing his best to save Ramsey's. The heal as well. He'll keep that Sven alive. Solo back across the three of them. They'll charge them out. They're trying to push VP outside the base. Another grave. Ramsey's can turn. Stand his ground. Kill off Zai. The Undying's dead. No one gets left behind. Eon Disc will purge off the silence, but he's left on the high ground. The control as well, Nisha. Abyssal breakdown will mean that they can pick up the kill on Roger as well. But Roger, they're buying back for this one. VP, they want to try and keep this fight going. No one's still alive. Down to the low ground. Another heal. Nisha's on top of the bash. No one's dead.
Roger's back.
He's going to buy back. He wants to get back in.
Oh, Roger.
He tried to go in, but he's dead. The silence. Mirror's in. Jump forward. The build back. There's going to be a dead Phoenix Supernova. Buy back the bird. He needs to get back in, Pasha. He's not got Supernova backup yet, but he needs to get back onto this fight. Secret is still fighting with two men down. BKB, Midborn able to turn. Hurricane Pike uses to shove himself further away to safety. Needs to try to turn it on the front lines. He has the rage. He'll get away, but VP, they get that bottom set of barracks.
Holy crap, these
they
buybacks.
They have to use, what, 5 buybacks there?
It looks like it, everybody on the side of VP bought back and bots boots are traveled in.
There was a full team buyback, but Secret, they are going to have Zai. Oh, sorry, about Puppy back him in 15. Zai's still dead for 50 seconds. Can Secret hold this? VP, no. That if anyone dies here, this could be VP throwing the game. They have to be careful, but they also can taste how close they are to victory.
God strength in 3 seconds. Rams is about to pop it back up. They've also got the Supernova back.
They're just sitting there, they're trying to do something. Nisha, he's on top of the Phoenix. Pasha, scraped up. Tuffy charges in. He tried to go in straight away. They're focusing on the BKB. The turn. They've got the Supernova, the Sunray, Secret. They've got a rock. Mid one slides out of the BKB. He's still alive, but Solo charges in on top of the TA. The silence stopping the Nether Strike. They've held back Solo, but they'll focus now towards Nisha. Half rage. He's getting himself away in the Soulbind. The arm that took Nisha's still alive. They've lost 2 on VP. Secret, they're turning in. They're trying to finish off the Ancient. Though VP will do it. The damage. They get the Ancient. They get the win.
More sort of weight on Solo to land the big ults.
Yeah.
So mid, Chaps up. It's going to lead in. Of course, still very hesitant on committing with the Black Hole without the full knowledge of the full whereabouts of VP's lineup. Pasha jumps in.
He got a vision
they
for a
see
second.
Him. There's that sentry down there. As Roger gets the stun. The finger follow-up. They're trying his best to finish off Yapsil, but Yapsil's still alive. No, he's not. Ramses will clean him up. Waveform's in. Yapsil's dead, but they've lost Pasha. They've lost the Doom. Roger's down as well. He'll buy back the Supernova stun. This time it's successful, and it's going to allow them to kill off no one. A Secret take the team fight. Getting 2 cores, only losing Yapsor themselves.
They tunnel vision so hard to get Yapsor there. Actually ends up punishing them a bit. The Ramsey's even dropping extremely low to that Wukong's with the Monkey King inside of him with the Aghanims.
And that was a resummon of the bear. So no one has got buyback, but the bear is on cooldown for 90 seconds.
They're just continuing to go through. Ramsey actually finds Zai in the back lines there.
Let's see if they can play more here. Ramsey's versus mid one. Mid one's got backup of Nisha and Puppy, and Ramsey's knows it. He has to get out of there. Actually, no, tank
in and
back in. Jumps back forward out the Monkey King. And in fact, he's out monkeyed the Monkey King. That's mid one dead. As Midborn's gone, the push is put to an end. Secret's got to get out. Nisha Wu with a Blade Fury TP. As Ramses, they've found Puppy as well. Puppy is dead and gone.
A triple buyback from VP for that one.
But oh boy, it paid off. And Roshan cracks it on the bottom.
Pasha might have to sell something and buy the refresher and refresh so they can have another Doom. He actually does. Yeah, he's doing it right away. I think he has to do that here.
This could catch them off guard.
The link hasn't been broken.
He's going for it. There's the double Doom. He's got the second one down. The mute's there. Nisha's
too much heals.
Can they kill him off? Do they have the damage to stun? They've got Zai caught up. Zai's still alive. Ramses, Mansa toggles. But the strength, because he got enough build up to live, he has to wave form away.
Pasha's chasing Nisha in the meantime. But Nisha, the juice
up, it will kill him.
He does die.
Nisha is dead, but so is no one. And so is the bottom set of Rax. Secret still able to take more away from VP. And 2 minutes now without no one. And again, this was the worry. No one, he has buyback, he just doesn't have the money for it. Pasha's caught outside of the base. Pasha's gone with that refresher play. He's also 180
coins
short of buyback. Ramses is able to get Zai, but Zai buys back. He knows, I mean, they saw that refresher or purchase. They know there's a lot of the money's not going to be there. Ramses goes in with the BKB. They got the burst on Midborn. Midborn's just straight up dead. Puppy's now the focus for Ramses, Roger, and Solo. The slow from the high ground. Ramses raid forms across the two of them. Fatal Pons is out again on both of them. Malefice onto Yapzor as Ramses turns into the Enigma. The Earth Spike from Roger. He's in trouble, Yapzor. Can they keep him
alive?
They can. The Midnight Pulse, Octarine Core healing Yapzor up, but Ramses, he's got a triple, and he definitely wants more. Tries for Zai. Zai has to dive up. Yapzor and Zai have to get out of there. Everybody else has died on Secret. Yapzor is able to pick up an invis rune. Will continue to retreat, but Ramses, he's chasing this. He'll continue to chase. Yapzor's there. There's the buyback. Comes out from Puppy. They know that VP's chasing this one. They want to punish it. Malefice, Midnight Pulse down onto Rogers, well as the Sunray. The Lion is gone. Three now dead on VP. But they've bought time where they've pushed the fight away from the base.
Calculated play from both halves. Understandable risk-taking from Liquid.
It
doesn't pay off. High ground position, spotting out Mind Control. They'll jump in straight away. TPs will be coming in. He's pretty beefy. They'll drop the Serpent Ward. Sex Nova committing. There's the False Promise. Kuro keeping him safe for now. The cooldown's there. Shackle Shot will let Sex Nova
call three.
But Mind Control, indeed, with the horn. The three of them this time around. It's a straight up a repeat of what we saw down bottom this time. PSG LGD, they're the ones that get baited in, get heavily punished. Triple kill for Mind Control.
I believe it was one other person at this tournament that has been doing that too. Is Weeha. We'll get spotted. They got the Ixwell onto Ame.
And we'll get on top of one of them. Even me pose at the side, and Liquid are here ready to fight. Tier 1 tower still up.
Down.
They get the root onto the two of them. Kuro's going to be focused, Astral by Somnus, as they've managed to separate the CM from the rest of the team. As Kuro will die, but the
damage
comes out. It's a lock for Miracle. Jumps in with the Remnants. It's a double kill for the Ember. They can just look to try and clean up more. Serpent's been dropped down, but it's another triple kill, and he's not done yet. They found a fourth. They're surely going to get Ame as well, as he's the last one left alive. E-Blade pops out from Weeha, and that will be Ame going down as well. The Earthbinds controlling him. Poofs are out. Miracle will jump in for the play. Ultra kill for his Ember. Godlike. As Liquid are aware of this, standing the ground, Serpent Ward's down. PSG LGD fully committing for this Roche.
Oh my god, this fight's gonna be crazy.
Who's gonna get the jump in first? Who's gonna pop a BKB first? Miracle, he gets shot, he didn't pull the BKB! He's been doomed! He's in trouble! He needs help right now with the Shackle! They've locked him down! Miracle in trouble, he's dead! Sanity's a cliff, but he'll buy back! He needs to get back in here. They've lost Kuro as well, but Miracle walking in, instantly getting locked down, not using the BKB in time. As now Chalice will be focused. Ame still trying to go for it, but GH jumps in, shoots them out. The RP's there. Jump in, Miracle gets in the pit. He's able to snatch the Aegis. Can he get more out of this? That's the question. He looks towards the Grimstrike. They've got him. Three dead on PSGLGD. Weeha surrounds Ame. Ame's locked down. The Bristleback's dead. Only the Shaman gets out.
Oh my god, GH
getting in, peeling PSGLGD away from the Roshan, allowing the space for Miracle to jump in, pick it up, take the kill as well down mid on the Shaman. Buybacks are going to have to come out from PSG LGD. They do have them.
They're trying to recover their gem. They get it with the Courier and actually makes it out somehow. More buybacks coming out, both Chalice as well as Somnus. They want
to do.
They'll try and jump in straight away, get the sun onto the two of them. They'll focus now with the Axe. Ame did manage to pick up the Axe by the looks of it. He got the Axe Scepter picked up. But that Aegis was picked up by Miracle. Skewer across, GH trying to separate the two of them, bring them together. We are focusing them down. Mind Control jumps in, the Taunt onto FY, onto Ame. They're both dead without buyback. The rest of PSGLGD being pushed back towards the base. And with the full team up, Liquid, they've got that push. They have the Meepo. They take these tier 4s down.
Refresher bought on Chalice. He's got another Doom.
I mean, they need something phenomenal. They'll jump in. They'll get us up. Somnus has got to do something huge. Puts the BKB. Can he get enough damage out? Here we go. Miracle's being focused by Miracle. Puts the BKB. Runs on top. They have the chains. Defensive Astral. Chal is now focused by the Earthbind. If they can kill Somnus off, it's going to be game. Somnus, he's dead.
He's dead.
He's gone. The engine exposed. GG is called. And Liquid around that Rosh fight will recover a game that looked to be slipping away from them. But they'll close it up and they take the game, take the series 2-0 against LGD.
Oh,
and this is the power of the Lifestealer. He's got the Radiance. He's now inside the Spirit Breaker of CCNC.
And they see Abed. That's the perfect target. Spirit jumping from CCNC, trying to keep the control up. Yurisept has already been used. Abed with the Stone Gaze off. Maybe they can stand and fight with the Avalanche. Connects heavily forward. Have to be careful with this one. The Tombstone, they'll finally get rid of it as the double edge. CCNC still up. He's the one that has to go down. But Yawara's doing all the damage. Three heroes taken. I thought for a moment maybe Fnatic are in this, but I thought wrong. Forward are going to charge forward. They've lost absolutely nothing. They'll get the buyback out from Tiny. MP, one more hit from Yawara will do it. A triple kill for this Lifestealer. They're pinging out. They're like, oh, Isis like, oh, can I go? There's your Hawkstar. Got it before the Rage can come up. Maybe they got the pump damage. Get the kill. No, Yawara! He can just raid open boys and the slide of distance. CCNC will do it. This is over. They can buy back everyone they want. And well, forward, they're stoned for the moment. But like the Eternal Stone statues, they will come back to life and start murdering everybody. Abed wants to try and fight, but CCNC's not done just yet. Another slide of fist forward. Another Spirit Committal. This Aghanim sent to Ember. Just going to work. Abed is down for the count. No buybacks available. GG is called. 35-1. We may even have 36-1 by the end of this one. We do. 41k advance.
Satanic.
I see the Naga blink. Oh, we actually got him.
Up. They got him.
Dodge him with the silence. Maybe they have enough. Remember, the rock wall drop. The curse will try and create a little bit of extra space with the sonic wave. The damage output. They still haven't killed him. Now they have. Ace will go down with no buyback to return into this fight. Even the Doom on the Razor means he can't do enough. 40R, he wants to try and capitalize the situation, maybe a little bit too deep. The back pulls him in, he can't jump away. The Lightning Storm is doing the work. The Curse protects Fada for the moment. The Leo, he is just opening up. Fada will fall as well. Pain Gaming finally getting some of the fights they were looking for. Have they got some detection to someone bring a sentry? Yep, now it's planted down. They can focus on this Sand King, but the Light, Leo can't get more back in. He'll go down as well. So it's up to the Warlock as well as the Grimstroke to get these counter-attacks in. The Photoballs just attack 33. He'll end up killing the SK, but 33 is a double kill. He moves back in. The VAC, they're looking for the target. But Theo, he's blinked down into the tree line and away. That got really scrambly.
Oh, it was almost a poor sentry because it ensured that Leo had a target to continue chasing with his ultimate.
He's going for his own solo kill. Maybe he'll claim it. Looking for a quick damage.
Oh, got
he's got it. He actually ends up killing. Soxa goes down. Theo will lose his life for him, but you're kind of okay with that. Support just ended up killing the SK. Plus TP'd over from Liquid. So prepare yourselves for a fight. The Blink in. The Blink axe call. They need to kill off this Winter Wife before any kind of curse can happen. The Shackle holds him to the trees. Roshan, he's not dead yet. He's 1/5. Miracle has to cover his own BKB. Moves forward. Force them out. And you know what they're going to try and do? They're going to finish Roshan. Run at the Mass Server once. No one walks in. He's nightmare up. They'll break it free. Omni slashes out. Roshan killed by the Dire. Snatches the Aegis Maul into the hands of Parsha. But Mind Control's already got the double kill with the Shackle. They can hold Miracle in position. But now the chase begins for Team Liquid. Parsha up the hill. Gyrocopter is the one being cursed up, but Weeha with BKB protection. Shackled Ramses killed him off, and they go from one to the other. You can kill up Parsha, he'll break the Aegis Immortal, but Mind Control has himself a triple kill. Miracles on softball, and Parsha can TP away. If they call
GG,
it,
they
GG,
call it.
23 minutes in, Virtus Pro. Solar Crest first, wait for that Ravage. The tier 4 towers, they're being taken down. Mind Control can't find the angle of initiation. Miracle jumps into the back lines, he's in pretty damn deep. The Lasso, they actually found the TP. GH is still waiting as Kuro lets it out. They've killed off the Winter Wife and they're taking care of the back line. The RP, no! The Ravage, it cancels it! GH trying to get it off in time! He won't get anything out now! Miracle, he may have found a double kill in the back lines, but now he'll lose his final support who has buyback available. But Miracle, he's got no life. The tier 4 towers have been taken. The fortress is going
down. And this should be the game.
Miracle's not going to give it up, but they're calling GG. It's Dana, 41-22, VP fight back after what was a boot kicking in game one.
They can look for the kill in mid.
You're the only use for ult. Oh, wrong side. They have double Fisher.
But
nice save.
Kuro of the Storm Hammer can never actually reach his target. Another TA trap. And GH, he jumped himself forward on the cock, pushing Ramsey's, isolating him from the rest of his team and continuing the poison stack up. But Roger is trapped.
Trap.
Miracle gets the kill. Another TA trap will be planted, slowing down Solar.
They're just going to go into Roche Pit.